This is the load save screen. There are 5 of these screens, 1 in each world section. To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn on the warp pad. To get trophies, you must race other open tracks and come in first place. Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Congratulations! You win a trophy!
Thank you.
trophy.
What, you call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna race oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world. For a sizable fee, of course. She'll be this lucky with oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Ah, brother. The little Terra Vermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is.